That during the apparitions, Bernadette received messages from Mary, requests from Mary. And this is the priest here, Father Peyronal. He was the priest, the parish priest at the time of the apparition. Now at that time, there were two young priests here. Just here, the two younger priests and the bishop. Here, this shows you the town at the time of the apparitions in 1858. The population was 4,000. Today, it's 14,000. Now, at that time, there were two small hotels here. It was very complicated to accommodate the first visitors here. Now, today, we have just under 200 hotels. Lourdes is the second biggest town in the hotel industry in France after Paris.
Trước khi mà đến mẹ hiện ra thì hai cái khách sạn thôi, bây giờ trên 200 khách sạn ở tại cái vườn này, và đây là nhất nhiều nhất trong cái thành phố đó, ở trường ở Paris.
Here shows you the grotto at the time of the apparition. The river that you see in front of the grotto was much, much closer to the grotto at the time. The river has been pushed back three times since then to allow the space in front of the grotto.
Cái dòng sông này là cái hành động ngay sông này, cái dòng sông này chúng ta thấy đó, chúng ta thấy đó, đúng lắm, rất là gần với cái hành động. Nhưng mà thành ra sau này và bây giờ đã là ba lần để ba lần để mà cho nó xa để mà đi xa chỗ này.
Now Bernadette crossed a small canal and ran in front of the grotto. She didn't cross this big river here. There was a path and then a canal, and she crossed the canal to go inside to collect firewood.
Không băng qua đường sông nhưng băng qua chỗ cái dòng cái dòng suối nhỏ nhỏ, cái dòng nước nhỏ nhỏ này để đến đây và lấy củi ở đây.
Now that was on the first apparition, the 11th of February. There were three young girls, Bernadette, her sister, and a friend. Now Bernadette was the only one that saw the Virgin Mary in the grotto.
Lúc đó có ba người, tuy nhiên chỉ có một người đấy là cái thằng gì đó
mẹ ra. Now she, that the grotto wasn't a very nice place at the time. It was very dark, it was dirty, there were rubbish, it was rubbish inside. People would leave their garbage inside the grotto. But she came there because she met a lady who told her to go to the grotto of Massa Mare if she wanted to find firewood.
Nhà gốc nhà nguyên thủy của Bernadette, bulin tay mày 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 mày.
We'll move on to the family tree. The photo that you see here is Bernadette in the center with the headscarf. Just here. And all her family. This is her father, François Sunius. And her mother,
Louise,
and they had eight children. The Bernadette was the firstborn child. Marie Bernard, that was her real name, born in 1854 on the 7th of January. She died on the 16th of April 1879. She was 35. She died from tuberculosis.
Tôi thấy biết là con gái lớn nhất lớn trong gia đình sinh năm 1944.
This one at the age of 10, and this one still born. Her brother, Jean-Marie, he had a big family also. He had 9 children. We have descendants from her family here today that come from her brother, fourth generation. And Bernadette's mother, she died at the age of 41. She was very young. She died on the feast of the Immaculate Conception on the 8th of December, 1866. Bernadette was no longer here. Bernadette left Paris in July 1866 when she was 22 to go to the convent to become a nun.
Louis chết năm 41 tuổi. Bernadette sau này đi vô dòng tu.